It was 1928 in Chicago. Everybody was dancing the boogie-woogie, like the two beautiful dancers here. Yeah, they used to dance it in the clubs, juke joints, honky-tonk bars. Okay, let's do a break now. That's boogie woogie what I'm telling you about. One more time, yeah! Alright! Fantastic! Çok sohul! So great, so great! Lovely, lovely dancers in Baku, Azerbaijan. Fantastic to be here. Grazie miteinander. Buongiorno a tutti. Bonsoir a tout le monde. Good evening, everybody. We are lucky in Switzerland to learn all these languages. Thank you, Mr. Philipp Stalder, for this beautiful introduction. I know yourself, you are a big fan of rock music. And rock music has some roots. And the roots go back. Today I had a great masterclass here for jazz musicians, and I was explaining how the black piano players, actually, they put on a music, they invented the blues. And it was a sad life for them then in the United States, hard work. And in the night, they drink a little bit of whiskey, and then they wanted to have fun, to have a joyful part of their long day. And so they speed up the blues and then they changed it, the name, to Boogie Woogie. So what we heard now was 1928 in Chicago, for the first time on a record in this world, the name Boogie Woogie appeared. Clarence Smith. Myself, I have a musician family, and I heard Boogie Woogie when I was a small boy, and I fall in love with this music because this rhythm of the left hand gives me just joy, and I can improvise a lot with my right hand. I was then lucky enough to go in several places. Now, these 3 days here in Baku, I love it to be here. It's so great. Thank you all to be here tonight. I would love to play some of my music for you tonight. Thank you so much to be here.